Hello friends, welcome to Technical and Programming AK. In this video, I will show school equipment management system project in VB.NET with source code. This is the school equipment management system project. You download this source code, link is given in description below. So first of all, open this project in Visual Studio 2015 and then explain step by step. So school equipment project is opened in Visual Studio. So this is the include folder. In the include folder there are some VB files, connection file, CRUD file, function and user files in this. Then the main and first form of our project is the form1.vb. So open this form1.vb and then explain step by step. So this is the form1.vb and this is the main page of our application. So in this form, this is the menu strip. In the menu strip, file, equipment, assessment. In the assessment, assignment, assign equipment, transfer equipment, then the change status. In the change status, under maintenance, lost items, damage item. In the under maintenance, list and add. In the settings, parts, brand, location, computer set. And then this is the last section, is the report section. So this is our main functionality of our project. Then the next form of our project is the add item equality quantity. Okay, add equipment quantity. In this add equipment quantity, barcode, description, parts, brand, supplier, price and quantity, and this is the save and close button. Then the next is the assignment items. In this assignment item, barcode, item, parts, brand, remaining quantity. In the assign to, assign quantity, location, computer set and assign. When you click on assign, your record is automatically saved in this data grid view. You automatically search here. Okay. Then the next is the form brand, computer brand. In this computer brand, brand name and description, and save, clear and close option is here. This is the same data grid view and same search option is here. Then the next is the com set, computer set, name, save, cancel, close button. Then the next is the damage. In the damage equipment, barcode, location, computer set and go. And in this items detail section, barcode, items, parts, located, computer set, actual quantity. In this damage quantity, close and save option is here. Then the next is the form edit items.vb. In this form edit items.vb, edit equipment. In this edit equipment, barcode, parts, brand, description, price and supplier. And this is the save, clear and close option is here. And the next is the form item. In this form item, add new equipment is here. Barcode, parts, brand, description, price and supplier is here. And this is the save, clear and close option. And next is the form list items. In this form list item, list of equipment, search of equipment, edit, add quantity, view, close, and this is data grid view. Then the next is the form list maintenance.vb. In this list of equipment under maintenance, search for equipment, action. In this action, change status to good, close, and this is the our data grid view. Then the next is the location. In this location, location field, save, clear and close. Next is the lost items. In this lost item, barcode, items, parts, located, computer set, actual quantity and quantity, and close and save option. Then the next is the maintenance. In the under maintenance, same option, close and save. In this parts, computer parts, you save the part, new part, close and search the part. This is the form report. supplier. Hindi supplier, supplier, company, save and new clothes. In this transport equipment, barcode item, part, located, computer seat, and remaining quantity, transfer to, transfer quantity, location, computer seat, and close and transfer option. Then the form user. In this form user, manage users, name, username, password, and type. Save, update, clear, and close option is here. Next is the view items. In this view items, barcode, description, brand, parts, quantity. And then the last one is the login. In this login option, username and password and OK and cancel button. When you type your username and password, and when you click on OK, password, username and password matches, then automatically you redirect on this form one. So this is our all project structure and project forms. So I hope you like this project. If you like this project and like this video, you subscribe to my channel Technical and Programming AK, and then click on bell icon for notification of new videos. So thanks for watching this video, my friends. Thank you so much.